We got a whole bunch of good vendors out here tonight, you guys. Go around, check everybody out, say hello to everybody. Got my buddy Country back there selling tickets. Give away a motorcycle. That's to help the veterans out. So you guys go back there and see them. Got cigars and jewelry, all kind of good stuff. Hamburgers for sale. Good cold beers. Is it a long way to Richmond, rolling north on 95? Is a redhead riding a shotgun and a pistol by my side? Tearing down that highway like a modern day Bonnie and Clyde. We met at a truck stop, Johnson City, Tennessee. And I was gassing up my fiber when I heard her calling me. And she said, which way are you headed, boy? Do you need some company? Next thing she was running at me, telling me to lay that hammer down. He ran right behind me, doing his best to slow me down. And it's a long way to Richmond, rolling dark on. Still on my side, driven down that highway like a modern day Bonnie and Clyde. In the middle of the night, you were counting all the money, smoking stolen Marlboro Lights. Though we never saw them come until they read us both our eyes. And it's a long way to Richmond, rolling up on 95, with a sheriff right beside me and a pistol at my side, tearing down that highway like a bird.